approximately about 6 years, six to seven years old.
Okay.
Yeah, and I've had her for 5 years almost.
Oh, my goodness.
And she is from Santa Cruz, California.
From Santa Cruz.
Yep.
Not to be confused with the slug. You're definitely not a slug.
Her ancestors are from Chile. She's a Chilean rose hair. And they're the best tarantulas to get for a pet because they're really docile. Some of the other tarantulas are bigger and they're prettier, but they're very poisonous and
Well, this is the closest I've ever come to a tarantula. I dug a few holes in Sonora and they would pop out and I ran scampering, so
yeah.
This is as close as I've ever gotten.
You want a hole here? I just don't want to come.